we should take these Colombian bastards out, but while we're at war with the Triads, we ain't strong enough. The cartel has got bottomless funds from pushing that Spank crap. If we make an open attack on them, they'll wipe the floor with us. They must be making Spank on that big boat that Curly led you to. So we gotta use our heads. Or rather, one head. Your head. I'm asking you to destroy that Spank factory as a personal favor to me, Salvatore Leone. If you do this for me, you will be a made man. Anything you want. Go and see 8-Ball. You'll need his expertise to blow up that boat.
Yo, my man. Salvatore phoned ahead, but a job like this is gonna need a lot of fireworks. I'll need $100,000 to cover expenses. But you know, with me, you get a lot of bang for your buck. Come back, brother, when you have the money.
This is El Burro of the Diablos. You are new in Liberty, but already you are gaining a reputation on the streets. There is a street race starting by the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge. Get yourself some wheels, and first through all the checkpoints wins the prize.
Get him!
Take it and teach these triad vandals to fear El Boros well in Tarras. latest publication hot off the press. But that spanked-up idiot has left the rear doors open, and now my beautifully produced, tastefully photographed adult literature is being dropped all over Liberty. Take the van and follow that trail of Donkey Does Dallas Volumes 1, 2, and 3, collecting it as you go. When you follow the trail to that thieving spankhead, waste him. Then deliver my donkey derby to Triple X Max in the Red Light District.
Hola! ¿Qué tiene? ¡Ey, vato, qué pasa!
Thank you.
Okay, let's do this then. I can set this baby to detonate, but I still can't use a piece with these hands. Here, this rifle should help you pop some heads.
Get a good vantage point, then I'll head in when you fire the first shot.
To attend 10A in Central Portland Harbor. All cars vicinity Portland Harbor, investigate reports of gunfire and explosions. This is 10A in Central Portland Harbor. Suspect on foot.
It's my favorite cleaner. I'm proud of you, my boy. You kicked the shit out of those grease balls. I just got one little job for you before we can all celebrate. There's a car around the block from Luigi's club. The inside is covered in brains. We gotta help some guy make up his mind, and it proved a little messy. Take it to the crusher before the cops find it.
Thank you. Listen, Salvatore thinks that we're going behind his back, so he was offering you to the cartel in order to make a deal. I couldn't let him do that. I mean, the worst thing is, it's all my fault because I told him we were an item. Don't ask me why. I don't know. Look, you're a marked man on the mafia turf, and I've got to get out of here, too. I've seen too much killing, too much blood. This is a friend of mine, okay? She's an old friend, and it's so good. She's someone we could trust.
Come on, enough of the speeches. We better get out of here before we get more hysterical Italians wanting less friendly reunions.
Asuka and I are gonna have to talk. Why don't you go cruise around?
You'll need a place to lie low. There's a warehouse at the edge of Belleville that should suit your needs. Come back here to my condo when you're ready, and you and me can have a little chat. We have certain issues to clear up before we continue any form of relationship, business or otherwise. Let's lay our cards on the table. I am Yakuza, and I know you worked for Salvatore Leone's family. I can give you work with our organization, but first you must prove to me that your ties with the Mafia are truly broken. Salvatore Leone will be leaving Luigi's in about 3 hours' time. Make sure he doesn't reach his club alive. Meanwhile, Maria and I will catch up on old times.
Oh, Asuka, you've got a massager.
That's not a massager.
Money.
A reporter has been nosing around. Marie and I have taken a little holiday together until you can get rid of this perverted voyeur. He's probably out in the bay as you read this. Steal a police boat and sink his career.
Thank you.
It's my handsome handyman. Maria's all tied up at the moment, but I'll tell her you called.
Who's that, Asuka? You know, I know I've been a naughty girl, but I really need to pee, okay?
It's time you met our man inside the LPD. Here's a payment for the last little job he did for us. He is understandably cautious. Get to the payphone in Torrington as quick as you can and await his instructions.
Toilet pocket in the park. I don't know. You must be Azuka's new errand boy. You got the money? Is it all here? I know what you're thinking. Another bent cop. Well, it's a bent world. Just because I lost a few partners, those suckers from internal affairs have started sniffing around. Reckon they can smell me. Well, this city is one big open sewer. But I'm gonna need some non-union help. And if you're interested, you know where to find me.
Maria and I have gone shopping. Our source in the police has informed us that one of our drivers is a strangely animated undercover cop. He's more or less useless out of his car, so we've tagged it with a tracer. Make him bleed.
Bribes than anyone. He thinks he's gonna get an honorable discharge if he turns state evidence. He just squealed. He's under armed protection in which that property down in Newport, some apartment behind a car park. Torch that place. That's a flush him out when you hunt him down. Make sure he never talks to nobody.
Thank you.
Fleet-wide urgent assistance report.
Hey, kid, over here! An old army buddy of mine runs a business in Rockford. We saw action in Nicaragua back when the country knew what it was doing. Anyway, some cartel scum roughed him up yesterday. Said they'd be back for some of his stock today. He's gonna need backup, and in return, he'll give you knockdown rates on any hardware you buy. I'd go myself, but the old sciatic is playing up. good luck.
Ray phoned ahead, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow-belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute. Firepower, just drop by and take what you need from the lockers. Leave the cash under the bench. Now get out of here.
I know a real important man in town. A soft touch with, shall we say, exotic tastes and the money to indulge them. He's involved in a legal matter, and the prosecution has some rather embarrassing photos of him at a morgue party or something. The evidence is being driven across town. You are going to have to ram that car and collect each little bit of evidence as it falls out. When you've got it all, leave it in the car and torch it. We're both going to do pretty well out of this, kid.
All right, darling.
eyes.
I'm an old lady behind me!
My partner's a rat. We gotta shut him out permanently. He goes fishing out of his boat near the lighthouse on Portland Rock most nights. Steal a police boat. Make sure his backstabbing plans are sunk. I want him sleeping with the fishes, not eating them.